Liverpool as we look ahead to this game in terms of the pace of it, the need to keep the ball maybe?
Yeah, I mean, it's a different game to your domestic ties, so you've got to adjust a little bit, and that's not always easy, and I don't think the public always appreciate that.
And the match will be controlled by the referee, Torjus Lurken. And it's Mexico starting the first half. Into the attacking third. Made the challenge well. Michael Bradley. He's got the ball. Corona. Corona. He's beyond his man easily enough. The defender's come in well here. Timed his approach and got the ball. Pineda. Chance for him. And here's the shot. Will be a kick for the goalkeeper, a goal kick. Héctor Herrera. Jonathan Dos Santos. It's another attack with plenty of support for him. Tries to make the tackle. Dempsey. Challenged quickly by the opposition. Could be a goal! He's whipped it off the toes of the attacker.
A wonderful, old-fashioned goalkeeping in many ways. Brilliant.
And the attacking play coming from the United States. He's a flyer. This is a USA free kick. Keeper got a touch, but he couldn't keep it out. Terrific goal.
Coming in from the right, that was so inviting. Wonderful delivery.
Great ball, great goal.
Oh, it's a brilliant header.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. And the score is 1-0. Javier Hernandez. Clever player, particularly in the penalty area. That's how he gets his chances. Héctor Herrera. Onto the attack now. Giovanni Dos Santos. Great, brave save.
Well, you've got to get those so right. Fraction of a second out, and it's a penalty.
Good challenge. Corona. Jose Altidore. Vela. That's a sea of situation, and on he goes. That's a vital stop. Wasn't very confident defending, but it's done the job. Excellent play to lose his marker. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. And he takes the shot. It was a chance really for a two-footed player, which this lad isn't.
No, he isn't, and that's a weakness of his.
Herrera. Jose Altidore. committed himself here. There wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. Corona on the attack here. Herrera
in a goal.
Mexico with men in the box now because it's a corner and they're behind. Really went for that and got his fist to it. Well, here we are at half time, and there's just a one goal in it on the scoreline, so it's been a good contest.
It has been, and not much to separate the two teams really. The one side took the chance. It's been a half a few chances in all fairness.
Good contest here. Hard to make chances, let alone score goals. We've reached half time. Referee blows and we're off for the second half. Brooks. Brilliant team play this, with the passing, the movement off the ball to make the passing possible. Corona. That's a big call by the assistant. The flag has gone up. He would have been in for goal.
Yeah, it was a wonderful opportunity, but looking back on it afterwards, they can have no complaints.
Kick to come. Jose Altidore. Will be adjudged offside here. Close, but got to get the movement timed a little bit better. Hernandez. Corona.
Surely, played forward with some potential here. Hernandez!
Got the ball back. That's an easy piece of goalkeeping. Bet. It's one back. Michael Bradley. Gone too early, he's offside. Surely he's going to score here. What a chance! Keeper thought he'd got in the way of it. Off him into the net. They're in, they've scored, they're surely home and dry. And it's 2-0 here. That's good work to keep the ball under the challenge. Johnson. That will go to the goalkeeper here. Moreno. Corona. Carlos Vela. Dos Santos. Oh, the striker stopped there as they broke away. Good defending. Hector Herrera. Another wonderful display of skill and stamina, Alan.
Well, that's his biggest asset, isn't it? His attitude has always been top-notch.
And the cross comes in now. Well, the defender panicking there, he just got the ball away. To it.
Corona.
Options available on the bench for the away side today. It's a chance! Got to be! They've been saved, the defending team, by that offside flag.
Well, they think he was on, but when they look at the replays after this match, they'll realise the official made a good call there.
This is a key moment for the manager. He knows he's got the lead, and he's now going to do his best to try and retain that. Herrera. Some players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing. Ah, he's taken it away there with a very good tackle. Javier Hernandez. The game has run its course here, and there's the final whistle.